are you doing?
Good. Yes, I am Matthew Alley. So, I went to an all-boys Catholic secondary school. Oh, God. That place was full of hymns. There's always a weird little delay with that one. Is it work? So I am single at the moment, and before you ask, Michael, it's still a no. Honestly, obsessed with me. I am single. I am single, and I've been single for a while now. Like, I do enjoy it, but I think I'm just finally ready to settle down. You know, I just miss having somebody pay for everything. Listen, bitch. I'm not ashamed to admit it. Okay, that's you. You said bitch. I want to be looked after. I want a sugar daddy. Okay. Lewis Hamilton was born to drive. Matthew Alley was born to be driven. Yes. I want a BWM. That's bored white male. I hear they're very rich. No. But I'm going to say something that's probably going to shock you all, okay? I'm 35 years old. I know what you're going to say. Matthew Alley, your skin is so young looking. And yes, it's true. I know. I have mirrors. I have cocoa butter and Jesus to thank for that. but let's just be real for a second, okay? Of course I've got an extensive skin regime. I'm both gay and black. That is two of the human race's most well-lubricated species. Are we really surprised? No. But I'm not greedy, right? I'm not greedy, all right? They don't need to be crazy rich. They don't need to be that, oh, my family used to own slaves, but I work really hard kind of money. But they do need to be rich enough that when they ask me, what do I want for my birthday, I can say diamonds. Or when they ask me, Matthew, where would you like to go on holiday, I can say diamonds. Or when they ask me, what would you like for breakfast, I can say eggs Benedict. Top to diamonds! These old people, they don't hear too well. No. But I am worried though, right? I am 35 years old. And I'm a bit worried I might be past it for some of these sugar daddies out there. I think we can all agree, right? I am definitely pretty enough. Yeah? No, I think so. I think I've got the face of a sugar baby, but the body of a jelly baby. It's very soft, I know. I think it's got something to do with my diet, like I can't really lie. You know, I absolutely love fried food, right? Fried chicken is my number one favorite food, obviously. I'm black. But it's changed a lot these days, right? Because when I was in school, for £2, you can get 2 chicken strip burgers, 2 portions of fries, and no respect. None of it, you know? But this is why I like American food so much, man. It's amazing. You don't give a shit about healthy food, do you? No, they don't. There's a show on Netflix called American Barbecue Showdown. Have you heard of it? Yeah, it's basically like Bake Off for America, right? They were using pork belly as a garnish. Delicious. I'll take 12, please. Yes. I don't know. But me, I don't fuck with fine dining. Like, I don't get it at all, right? My idea of fine dining is giving someone a blowjob on the kitchen counter, okay? Yes. That white sauce right on top of that pork belly. Delicious. and I know that French food is like the epitome of fine dining. But I'm pretty certain all they do is just change the name of basic food to make it sound better. No? Like, they get mashed potato and they call it pomme puree. Or they get custard and they call it crème anglaise. Or they get a 10-pack of cigarettes and call it petit déjeuner. Did I get the pronunciation right, Matthew? Yes. Very good. Yeah. I'm pretty certain if we did that, was that his hand? Okay, good, I just see it. I thought he's beckoning me again. I was like, calm down, bitch. Calm down. I'm pretty certain if we did that in this country, we'd end up calling Uncle Ben's boiling the bag rice sous vide ethnic grains. Did you know that Uncle Ben's recently changed his name? Yeah. Do you know what changed it to? Ben's original. I don't know who said that. Ben's original changed it after the BLM protest because apparently it has very negative racial connotations. Now, I think it's a good first step. But we've got a way to go, okay? We do, because there are still rice out there with very questionable names. It's true, listen. Rice that is white is called white rice. Rice that is brown is called brown rice. Rice that is black is called wild rice. Where is the lie? That shit's racist. They might as well call it cotton picking rice. My name's Matthew Ali. Thank you very much.